science, yes we do.
We love science, yes we do.
We love science, science you.
We love science, science you.
When I say science, you say you. Science
you.
Science
you.
Today, campers are making their own pullback cars.
This is a pullback car. You pull it back and then you let it go.
When you pull it back, what you are doing is you are winding up a coil spring.
And it releases the energy that powers the car. You've got to make this truck go with the power, the energy, and just a piece of plastic.
I think the best idea is to wrap the coil around the back axle right here.
So that when we pull it back, it'll wrap around, and then when we let it go, it'll make the back axle spin.
So pull it back.
No, just let it go, just let it go.
Dang it. How is this supposed to even work?
It doesn't work very well. This is our first trial.
We might need to make it even tighter.
So now this is the time where you need to experiment to make it better.
Two, one, go!
We thought if we could coil it around enough, and the more we coil it, the faster it will go.
There it goes!
All right, I think it's time for racing.
Maybe we just need to find it the other way.
Yeah.